it's Freshers Week, opening night. We're here at Glass House with Constantine. It's neon night, we're ready to go. What advice do you have for Freshers Then and Freshers Week?
How PG does it have to be?
Not that PG.
Don't sleep with each other. Don't do it. Do not sleep with each other. In your flat, don't even go there. Other advice, buy Crocs or sliders ASAP. Clean your stuff up. I'm trying to think of other things. Our flat fell apart really quickly.
How many people do you sleep with in your flat?
None. I slept with none.
The president, we've gone from a stick to the president.
Significant upgrade.
So, what does Neon Night mean to you?
Well, when I was a fresher, the first night of Freshers Week for me was in this very building, and the theme was neon. So for me, it takes me right back to when I was a fresher, and those are really fond memories of being both very overwhelmed, but also very excited. And I want to replicate those memories for these new first-year undergraduate fresher students that we have. So it means a lot to me this first night, and it
Amazing.
Means a lot to me, that theme.
Amazing. So what advice would you have for new freshers then in terms of their first night? What should they do? What shouldn't they do? Freshers Week as a whole?
I'd say don't overdo it. It's quite overwhelming this first day. It's probably one of the most overwhelming days of my life so far. And if you overdo it on the first night, then you're probably going to find the rest of the week quite disappointing and be very tired by the end of it. So don't overdo it. It's a lot of fun. It's a good time to try, see what kind of alcohol you like, because I had never drank before I came to university.
Wow. What's your favourite drink now then?
I love a good pink gin and lemonade.
Ooh, fancy.
When you get serious, you hit the vodka. That's the best. But I won't be having any of that this evening.
We are now at the back of the queue after queuing for over 40 minutes for Glasshouse Neon Night. The freshers are finally in. Let's see if we can get some chats. What are your guys' names?
George and George.
George and George.
Lucy.
Not another George.
Unfortunately not, she's a traitor.
So what courses are you guys doing?
I'm doing business management.
Physics and astrophysics.
Wow. Economics.
Wow. So how are you guys feeling about Freshers Night, Neon Night? Great. How are we feeling?
The sticks have been spot on. They've been helpful and they've got us going, man.
Do you want to sign the t-shirt?
No.
Sure, I'll sign a t-shirt. It's live action signing of a t-shirt. Boom, we're going. There you go, that's our logo. Find us on our welcome
TV,
page.
The place to be.
You heard it right here. And we're here with the lovely girls from Constantine. How are we feeling, guys?
We're feeling great!
They're feeling great! So what does Neon Night mean to you?
It means getting dressed up as a highlighter. Look at me, I look like a highlighter.
It means shining bright like a star.
Like a star, like a star. So what freshers events are you guys looking most forward to then? We've got pub crawl, we've got multiple club nights. What are you guys looking for?
Pink night, because I love pink.
That's I like that one, yeah.
Pink night is the best. Yeah.
And we are now at the entrance of Glasshouse. We had a few sticks complaining as the venue's at capacity. We've had too many freshers this year. The music's pumping. I think that's Pixie Lott. We're going in!
No, mate, this is just ridiculous. You said we'd get in. It's club night, it's neon night. I'm in neon and I'm sat here on the floor outside Glasshouse. It's not okay. The freshers, they're laughing at me. The sticks, I won't even do interviews anymore. Don't even know what to do anymore.
I can't believe I didn't get in, man. Neon night, it's my night. I am neon. My heart bleeds fluorescent yellow. And my veins, that weird red that's not really neon, but something it's kind of classed as, but we'll let them have it. Reminds me of my eye freshers. I came September 24th, 2020, COVID. It was pretty crazy. We were told we weren't allowed to be inside due to COVID, so we went outside onto the grass, but then security came and said we were being too loud on the grass, so then we went into someone's room. And crazy stuff happened in that room. There was a wheelie chair. We managed to get four people on it, and it didn't collapse, and they spun around. They spun like frisbees through York, and it was glorious, and I met some people. Psych! Let's go!
better than I thought it would be. So I'm here with Bose. How are you feeling about Freshers?
Loving it. It's so much fun, yeah.
So what are you drinking tonight?
Tequila orange.
Tequila orange. Is that... Have you tried the new cocktails they got at the bar yet?
I haven't.
Got any you're eyeing up at all?
What, sorry?
Got any you're eyeing up at all?
I like a passion fruit, like a... Yeah.
Corn star martini, is that your kind of vibe? Exactly.
Why are you SU?
We're my
SU. Why are you SU?
Feeling freshest night, first night. How are we feeling?
Yeah, it's cold. We're so... Guys, come on. We love it. We love it here.
Hey guys, against all odds, we made it through Neon Night. Myself, my first ever Uni of York Freshers event. It's been great. I've seen all the neon. Now it's time for nine. I'll catch you next time.